So here I am, I finally made it. a little over 300 kilometers, and it was about a little bit more than six hours from El Cuestro to Mount Barnett. Went through a number of authentic Aussie car washes, but as you will soon see, it didn't work. This is the car after being through 300 kilometers of hell. It's not too bad. It did a good job.